Submit tax litigation. For that, I would like to call CA Adarsh Madreja, head indirect taxes, Jamco. CA Adarsh Madreja is a visionary in the field of automation and technology. Adarsh has an impressive career, having previously led the system audit practice at EY for 7 years. He is now the CEO of Madreja Solutions, a software company serving prestigious clients, including major players like Adani, Aditya Birla, Wipro, Oberoi, and the Mahindra Group, to name a few. Jamco, his brand child, is India's leading tax litigation software, widely used by 150 corporate houses and more than 1,500 CA firms. Adarsh is a qualified chartered accountant, CISA, and DISA has conducted over 100 seminars on the topic, ranging from tax litigation, automation and supply chain to cybersecurity, office management, system controls, Excel and Power Query. His passion for sharing knowledge began at the age of 20, and today he continues to inspire and educate professionals across industry. Can we have please Adarsh Madreja on stage?
Thank you. Hello everyone. Good afternoon. So they're talking, jumping to the main points. What are the pain points as a tax professional we have? In this era of litigation, the volume of notices is increasing a lot, and it's difficult to track which notices are still pending to be replied. Have we missed any deadline? The second is on keeping the historical records of the organization. 5 years back, what was the mindset of the team who was present in the organization? Based on their mindset, what kind of working papers they have created and the comments around it. So this solution will help you on that front as well. And if you are a listed company, we have stringent norms on reporting it to the stock exchange within that specified timeline. And that timeline is getting squeezed harder and harder. We have many listed companies who are checking the income tax website, GST website twice a day just to follow this LODR requirements. So I am here today to introduce Jamco Portal, which is India's first automated tax litigation solution. This solution we started about 3 years ago, and it provides a unified actionable dashboard which directly syncs with income tax, GST, TDS, and we are the only solution provider which would sync across all the tax portals, including your insights, reporting portal, old compliance portal, new compliance portal. And more importantly, offering all this at an affordable pricing. So it's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Just import all your legal entities from your Excel directly into the software, set up an automated syncing, and every day receive a single actionable emails. So these are the action points I need to follow. Every day morning, 8 o'clock, you receive an email. That's all. That's all the solution is all about. You can, of course, see the software for all the details, which information is being synced, everything is available. We show you all the information across all the legal entities in the raw format as it is appearing on the tax portals. Plus, we would create additional dashboards, like, for example, the compliance dashboard, your proceeding dashboards, to see whether any particular proceeding have been missed or any action items has been taken care of or not. Just to give an example of some of the screens, how the software looks and feels like, this is one of the most beloved dashboard, the calendar view of all the information. It's color-coded, as you can see on the top. And if I pick up an example, let's focus our attention on 14th. So on 14th, I have received 3 intimations, 1 new demand, 72 new notices, and there are 8 notices, 2 plus 6, 8 notices which are due on 14th. Out of those 8 notices, 2 I already replied, and 6 is still pending to be replied. And at the same time, I can see that on 6, there are 6 orders which I have received, and the software will tell you whether for these orders you would like to accept it or you would like to go for an appeal. So this kind of actionable dashboard without any data entry whatsoever. All that you need to do is put the details, credentials here, and set up an automated syncing, and you get this dashboard updated every day. Or if you like it to do it every half day, that is also possible. Moving ahead, this shows proceeding section by section, all the assessment year wise, all the open notices. Now imagine asking your team members to do this activity on a daily basis. Simply not possible, right? So the challenges that we sought to solve was there was always some or another notices which were getting missed, and hence we thought that let's create a solution which will be 100% accurate. In last 3 years, we have synced more than 250,000 PANs and 180,000 GST numbers, and we did not have a single issue saying that we have missed a certain notice. This is the screenshot how a particular proceeding would be shown on the software. You can see on the top the certain information on the, about the proceeding and the notices pertaining to that particular notice, along with the reply status of partial, fully replied. Moving ahead, if I open a particular notice, and it will show me all the details. Even the replies that I have submitted on the tax portal will be automatically captured here. We have provided you an option of creating your own custom fields, because we understand that each enterprise will have their own way of reporting to the audit, to the management. And hence we have option of user fields. So you can create your own user fields and capture all the information as per your management reporting needs. You can upload your working paper documents here. You can add your own comments for an historical perspective. Specifically in case of GST, we use a small machine learning model to fetch additional information about venue of the personal hearing and all those details. This is how the demand list looks like across all your entities. When you click on the details, we show you the demand information, interest, breakup, what is the current demand notice, responses, everything is shown here. This is how the refund information is captured automatically by the software. And I focus on the word automatic. There is no manual intervention required to see claimed amount, computer refund, and what we have actually received. We, as I mentioned on the starting, we also fetch the information from the traces. So this is how it looks like, claimed, unclaimed challan. And I'm happy to announce that we are the first solution in the market where we actually integrate AI into the solution and help you to summarize your notices. So the software will read through the notice across all the PDF files, if the notice is spread across multiple PDF files, and create a single summary, which is like asking your interns or a junior team member saying that, okay, just summarize and tell me what is this particular order about, what is this particular notice about. And this, you can see, the software already has this functionality. In-depth, detailed. So it is condensing your 12-pager audit order into just a couple of paragraphs. So why Jhumku? End-to-end encryption. We are the only solution provider which uses MongoDB enterprise-grade encryption, which has helped us to get 45-plus listed entities using our existing solution. And as I mentioned, we are the only solution which integrates with income tax, GST, TDS, insights, reporting portal, compliance portal, and with 100% accuracy. And we provide both the option cloud deployment as well as self-hosted option. So depending upon your existing enterprise IT requirements, we can accustom to that and provide a solution. We have a live demo outside. So if you have any further questions, queries, you can definitely come to us. At the last, these are our existing Jhumku portal user. That's been my time. Thank you. Thank you for the audience.
Thank you. Would like to call Mr. Pulkit Goyal from Honeywell to felicitate Mr. Adarsh Madreja.